heart shattered against my glass box body. The sound resounded for miles, unheard by everyone but me. You had coated my ceramic heart in colorful glazes. You coated the heart exterior in poppy and mustard, cloud and raven, mesquite and ocean. You created a masterpiece, a collage of sunsets, dawns, and midnight framed by your arms. I entrusted you with the fragile work of art that you had created. I gave the ruby clay vessel to you as a keepsake. You took it with a smile. Gingerly, you kept it hidden in a pine chest that smelled of cinnamon. You kept it safe. For months on end, you carried it in your left pocket, and then you shattered it. You didn't simply drop my ceramic fragility. It wasn't a careless mistake. No, you threw it with the strength of 80 oxen and laughed when it shattered against gray brick wall. The layers of glaze melted together, creating an ugly brown which poured from my eyes as I gathered the shards that cut my white skin. I glued the crimson-stained shards back together with kind words, duct tape, and fluffy blankets. I coated my mismatched abstraction in diamonds and rust so that no one may tear my quilted heart again.